24th Foundation Day of Maharaja Shri Ramchandra Vansdev University celebrated in virtual mode. The 24th Foundation Day of Maharaja Shri Ramchandra Vansdev University, erstwhile North Orissa University Baripada, has been celebrated in the Convention Hall of the University following COVID-19 protocols. The meeting was held in a blended mode with the Chief Guest Professor Punna Chandra Joshi, Vice Chancellor, University of Delhi, and Professor Ashok Das, Vice Chairman, Odisha Higher Education Council, joining online through Google Meet. The meeting was presided over by esteemed Vice Chancellor, Professor Kishore Kumar Basa, who impressed on the need of scientific and academic collaboration for glorifying the university. He highlighted the challenge faced by the faculty and students in the ongoing pandemic situation and how everyone is trying their best to overcome these hurdles. Professor Ashok Das delivered the Foundation Day address where he expressed that the university is special to him in many ways. He described the heritage of the university as an amalgamation of North Orissa arts and culture, biodiversity because of its proximity to Simlipal Biosphere Reservoir and the cumulative intellect of the people of Keunjhar and Mayurbhanj. He urged the need of the academic excellence leading to livelihood options in synergy in providing equity and access to its students. Professor Punna Chandra Joshi, Vice Chancellor, University of Delhi, apprised about the Vidya Star program of Delhi University for collaborating with the university in remote areas. He emphasized that universities are on crossroads as Government of India has rolled out the new education policy, which has many dynamic provisions for the benefit and empowerment of students, leading to multidisciplinary choice of subject. On the occasion of the Foundation Day, Bhumiputra Sanman 2021 was awarded to Padma Shri Daitari Naik, a son of the soil of Keunjhar, for his unique efforts in the field of social work, and Professor Ajit Kumar Mahanti, a son of the soil of Mayurbhanj, for his exemplary contribution in the field of science. Professor Umapalla Mahapatra, Vice Chancellor, Rajendra University, Balangir, was felicitated on this occasion for super anointing last year from the university service. Non-teaching employees Sri Tapan Kumar Patra, Senior Assistant, and Mr. Arati Jena, Peon, were also felicitated for their commendable performance and sincere service to the university. Kumudini Memorial Award was presented to Ms. Subhasmita Das and Ms. Divyajyoti Naik for securing highest marks in postgraduate in zoology. On this occasion, the newsletter and annual report was also released by the Vice Chancellor, Professor Kishore Kumar Basa. The meeting started with welcome address by Chairman PG Council Professor Anil Kumar Biswal, where he introduced the guest. The annual report was read by the Register Sri Sahadev Samadhi, and vote of thanks was proposed by Comptroller of Finance Sri Sukadev Tarai. The Foundation Day program was coordinated by Pushpanjali Parida, Dr. Kamal Lochan Barik, Dr. Kuku Mahapatra, Dr. Vishnu Priya Hasda, Sri Swarnarupa Bishoi, Dr. Shanti Swarup Basa, Sri Hiranya Ashok Kumar Mahanto, and Sri Nalini Ranjan Das. The Foundation Day celebration was also streamed live on YouTube. Soumya Ranjan Patnaik, The Common Times, Mayurbhanj.